Hi, I am Dr. Silvaraj, Professor of Surgery, Malacca Manipal Medical College, Malaysia. Welcome back to my series of surgical teaching video casts. These are meant mainly for undergraduate medical students doing the surgical clerkship rotation. I promise you will become competent in clinical problem solving and surgical decision making if you are going to listen these videos over and over again. In this episode, I am going to talk on pediatric surgery books. So those books which you must read to master pediatric surgery. So the first group of books, of course, you must know the underlying embryology or the development of the normal child. And what is the abnormal development, you must know. For these three books will be very helpful. Among these three, one is the Netter's Atlas of Human Embryology, another one is the Langman's Medical Embryology, which is on its 12th edition, and the Developing Human by Kate Murray, this is on its 8th edition. So among these three, okay, all are good. But among these three, this Netter's Atlas of Human Embryology contains lot of excellent pictures, so that it will be very handy and it will be very useful. So coming to the clinical books for pediatric surgery, it is the Surgical Examination of the Children, 2nd edition by Professor John Hudson of Royal College of Royal Children's Hospital in Melbourne. And the another book is The Symptoms and Signs in Pediatric Surgery, and another one is by the famous Jones Clinical Pediatric Surgery, also edited by Professor John Hudson of Royal Children's Hospital, Melbourne. This is on its 6th edition. You can read either one of these three books. So coming to the main pediatric surgical textbooks, of course, the undisputed leader or the Bible of pediatric surgery is this book. This is encyclopedic two volume textbook. This is the Pediatric Surgery by edited by chiefly Arnold Koren, Professor Arnold Koren. So this is the undoubtedly the best book for pediatric surgery. Of course, you can use these two books also, the Ashcraft's Pediatric Surgery, which is on its 6th edition, and the Principles and Practice of Pediatric Surgery by Kate Oldham. This is also two volume book. You can use these two books as reference books, whereas this book also is a reference book, but majority of the pediatric surgical trainees, they usually read this book. So then some more textbooks. This is the Pediatric Surgery by Professor Devender Gupta. This is an Indian author from All India Institute of Medical Sciences. This is also an excellent textbook. It is on both the diagnosis and management of the various pediatric surgical problems. Of course, this book by Professor Prem Puri of Dublin, this is also an excellent book. This also contains both the diagnosis and management of various pediatric surgical problems. Both these books are equally good. And coming to this book, this is the Principles of Pediatric Surgery by Dr. Grossfeld. He is Professor Grossfeld. So this is nothing but a condensed edition of this encyclopedic volume of pediatric surgery. This is nothing but the condensed edition of that volume. So this, if you are not able to read that encyclopedic volume of that textbook, at least this is a condensed volume, so you can at least read this textbook. So coming to the problem based pediatric surgery books, okay, this is the best book by Professor PLNG Rao from Manipal University, India. But this is an excellent book, and I recommend this book for all those who want to become pediatric surgeons. This is a very excellent book. And this book, The Case Studies in Pediatric Surgery, is a old edition. no new edition has come out, but this contains many case scenarios, and this is also very useful for the trainees, pediatric surgery trainees. Of course, this book is available now, the by Springer. This is also a case study approach. This book also is very this will be very helpful for the pediatric surgical trainees. So coming to the review books, or these are all not textbook, real textbooks, all are in outline format. So of course, the best is the upside review on the pediatric surgery. This is mainly for those who are appearing for the board, pediatric surgery board in US. So this is the best book. Or if you are appearing for the British degree, the FRCS in pediatric surgery in UK, you can read these two books. This is the key clinical topics in pediatric surgery. This is in outline format, and this is an pediatric surgery second edition edited by David Buggy. So this is also, these two books are very good, especially if you are thinking of writing FRCS pediatric surgery. So these are also review books. An illustrated guide to pediatric surgery. This is also a very good book with lot of pictures. And these two books also equally good. The pediatric surgery by Aronsman. This is a second edition book. This is also a good book in outline format. And the pediatric surgery digest is also equally good. So coming to the MCQ books, of course, this is the best book. The Master Pass Succeeding in Pediatric Surgery Examination. This is two volume book. Contains exclusively only MCQ. So this is a very good book for MCQs in pediatric surgery. Of course, this book is also written by Professor Bhatia. This is for MCH entrance exam in pediatric surgery in India. Mainly this is an Indian author. So MCH, there will be an entrance exam, and this is a very good book for MCQs in pediatric surgery. Of course, this Secret series, this contains both theory and the MCQs also. So this book also you can read, the Pediatric Surgery Secrets. So coming to the Operative Pediatric Surgery books, the Operative Pediatric Surgery by Ziegler. This contains the second edition is, this is a very good book. And this Operative Pediatric Surgery by Professor Louis Spitz and Arnold Koren. This is nothing but the today's the old version of Robin Smith. This is the Robin Smith volume of Operative Pediatric Surgery. That is what now it is coming out, edited by Professor Louis Spitz and Arnold Koren. This is a very good book, best book for Operative Pediatric Surgery. Of course, this Atlas of Pediatric Surgical Techniques by Professor Chang and Chen. This is also a very good book with lot of illustration. All these are surgical atlases for pediatric surgery. So all these are atlas. The first one is by Professor Prem Puri. So this contains lot of illustration with explanatory text. So this also is very helpful. And this textbook, Newborn Surgery, third edition, this is also by Professor Prem Puri, but this deals only with neonatal surgery. And this Basic Techniques in Pediatric Surgery is also an operative manual or atlas. This is also a very handy book. This also is a very good book. So I am recommending all these books for the pediatric surgical trainees. So coming to the laparoscopic pediatric surgery, of course, the best book is the Atlas of Pediatric Laparoscopy and Thoracoscopy by George Holcomb, Professor Holcomb. So this is the best book. And the Laparoscopy in Children by Professor Helixshire from Switzerland. This is also a very good book, second edition. And of course, the Indian author, Professor Sanjay Oak, The Color Atlas of Pediatric Laparoscopy, is equally good. So you can use these two books for reference, and this book you must read. And this book is also by Professor Bax, Endoscopic Surgery in Infants and Children. This is an excellent book. So I recommend these books for all the pediatric surgical trainees. And this contains the Basic Pediatric Laparoscopic Surgery, again by Professor Sanjay Oak of Bombay. So this also contains Essentials of Pediatric Endoscopic Surgery by Professor Saxena. So this is also very good book. Coming to this first textbook, these are few more pediatric surgical books. The first book, this is Manual of Neonatal Surgical Intensive Care. If you are very much interested in neonatal surgery, you must have this book. This contains all the intensive care, but usually the intensive care will be taken care by the neonatologist, the post-op, during the post-operative period. But the surgeon also should know how we have to manage the patients during the post-op period, especially the neonates. So you must read this book. I am highly recommending this book for all pediatric surgical trainees. Of course, this book is a handbook on, this is from Hospital for sick Children, so from Great Ormond Street. So this is a manual of pediatric trauma. This also you have to read, especially if you are dealing with pediatric trauma, you must read this book. And this book is mainly for the surgical imaging. So the all the imaging studies you have to do in pediatric surgical patients. So this is also a very handy book. This also you can read. So coming to monograph, that means individual disease. Say this book is dealing only with anorectal malformation. This is by Professor Holstein, right? And this is dealing mainly with Hirschsprung's disease. And this is also by the same Professor Alexander Holzschneider. And this book deals with pediatric neurogenic bladder dysfunction. There is neurogenic bladder. So all these books are dealing, each book is dealing with individual diseases. So this if you are, especially if you are doing any research or if you are presenting any papers on any particular disease, you can refer these books. So coming to the pediatric urologists, you know the pediatric surgeons are also doing pediatric urology work, considerable amount of pediatric urology books. So you must know all these books. Of course, the best book is the by Kalalis and King, that is the Clinical Pediatric Urology. This is the best book and this is on 5th edition now. Or you can go for the Essentials of Pediatric Surgery. This is also a very handy book. Or the famous Campbell and Ball's Urology, the Pediatric Urology section. This also you can read. And of course, by Professor Prasad Godbole, this is the Pediatric Urology on 2nd edition. This is also a good book. This contains more than 1600 questions. So this is exclusively for board review for pediatric urology, for American board review. And this is another textbook on pediatric urology. You can choose one among them. All these are textbooks, whereas these books are all atlases, that is mainly for doing surgeries. So best among these is of course the Frank Hinman's 2nd edition, the Atlas of Pediatric Urological Surgery. This is an excellent book. All pediatric surgical trainees should possess this volume. And of course, equally good is this Operative Pediatric Urology by Professor David Frank. This is also a very good book. If you are doing only endoscopic work in urology, then this book by Prasad Godbole is a very good book, and this also you can refer. So there is nothing called inborn surgeon. If you want to become a great surgeon, you have to pay the price for it. You should have that passion and commitment. Then only you can achieve greatness in surgery. So these are my teaching resources. If you want to, see my PowerPoint slides, you can go to slideshare.net/babysurgeon. If you want to listen or watch my YouTube videos, go to youtube.com/c/surgicaleducator. So thank you very much for watching this video. If you think that these videos are very useful, kindly share with your friends. Kindly subscribe to get notified regarding my latest uploads. Thank you once again for listening this video. Bye bye, until we are going to meet in another video. Bye.